Download MacOS Big Sur 11.7.9 using torrent. Download Etcher to make bootable macOS USB. Download Sipu Z to find your laptop code name. Download EFI for your laptop with matching laptop code name. Download EFI for your laptop with matching laptop code name. Download Open Core Configurator. Download latest version of Wi-Fi driver. Install Etcher and make bootable USB. Select macOS downloaded raw file. Select USB drive minimum 32 GB. Download MiniTool Partition Wizard. Download Explorer++. Install Partition Wizard. Select USB drives. EFI drive. Change letter of EFI drive to any letter. Extract and run as Administrator Explorer++. Extract and run as Administrator Explorer++. Delete EFI folder. Copy downloaded EFI folder for your laptop, matching code name. Paste EFI folder into USB EFI drive. Restart PC and go to boot menu. Select bootable USB. Select Disk Utility. Show all devices. Select your laptop hard drive. Click on Erase icon. Input a name and click Erase. Select Install MacOS Big Sur. Accept Agreement. Select Created MacOS Hard Drive. This process can take 30 minutes. Select My computer does not connect to the internet. Skip Migration Assistant. Input user information. Installation done. Copy downloaded Open Core and Wi-Fi driver from another USB drive to your MacOS. Copy downloaded Open Core and Wi-Fi driver from another USB drive to your MacOS. Mount internal hard drive and bootable USB drive using open core. This is your internal EFI drive that is empty. Copy EFI folder from mounted bootable USB drive and paste into internal EFI drive. Fix Wi-Fi. Now remove your bootable USB drive and restart PC.